should get to work on upgrading my weapons.